The open chain stitch is similar to the chain stitch. When you come up initially, though, instead of holding onto your thread and going right back down into the same hole, you're going to come down a short distance away. Holding onto your thread, you've just made the first link in your chain. You want to come up on the left side of your loop. And then you want to come back down on the right side. So you're going to kind of pin that loop open. And you will repeat this motion, coming up on the left side. And coming down on the right side. So with this, you can continue to make your shape, your chain, as you usually would. And when you want to end it, you need to put a stitch on either side of the loop to hold it open. So you're going to put one stitch over here on the left to kind of hold this in place. Put a stitch on the right as well. That is your open chain stitch.